Hi guys, as you cannot tell, I am in Bloxburg. Guys, as you can all see, I'm in Bloxburg. This girl is being so nice to me. She's just like, just invite me into her family. She's being so good right now. Oh my gosh. So right now, I'm about to, this is her drink. What did she say? That is so weird, guys. She said, look what she said. She said, ABC or K, or AK. Sis, that's so rude. That is so rude. That, got it. So at first, I'm gonna show you how this started. So at first I said, can I come in? And she said, come in. And she said, she just invite me to her family and all. And so I can like watch TV and stuff. Right now I'm watching the news. And right now, Poke Fan is in the game. Okay, he said, okay, do it. So, what? He said, don't eat. I'm sorry. I'm like, do I go in my backpack? I don't even know how to get that back. I don't know how to say it. Okay. So I'm confused because she said do eat, then don't eat. Look at this. Look. So look. Do eat or do eat, don't eat. So I got. Do eat, don't eat. See that? That's so. Yeah, like, I don't know what you're saying. But yeah, I'm so sorry. Just literally kicked me out. Look, I can't get in. Look, guys. Oh my gosh, I can't get it in. Like, how dare she? Okay, I'm gonna open and then I'm gonna close again and I'm gonna close. Okay. So I think they're upstairs. Our kid. You're a kid. Guys. Hello, I still not. Like, why can't you open it? Like, she seriously just said, I will report her house. She seriously said, I need a kid. And she's, it ended. She was being so nice. God. I don't need any more help anymore. Guys, she's being stern to me, but at least I got 100 hunger, 100 fun, 100 energy. Like, so rude, that night girl is so rude. I'm going to join her family once and for all. Okay. I was being so nice to her. Yes. I said this under her. Okay. See if she can answer. Look. I guess I can't open any doors. I have to knock on them. I'm inviting her to my family. I don't care if she doesn't answer. I'm going to do it as many times as I can. Yay! I got invited. I did the little trick on him. I'm invited. Look at that. I'm gonna go ahead and drive the car. She just said I need to get. Guys, I'm gonna close this door and turn off lights, and you're gonna get interact and go to sleep. Like, because she said I need to get. I just left. Guys. What? Say what? So you would like to go to cheer me up because you just can't believe that is a trick. She only been raising me for like 20 minutes. Guys, bye. I can't believe it. Bye. I'll catch up on you later.